Next is the Iranian anthem, please.
Between Nigeria and Iran. This program will also involve some training, capacity building, and some synergy between Iran and Nigeria. I feel particularly very happy today. Some Nigerians will be trained in this particular program, and I believe very strongly that we're building a capacity that very soon we'll be taking some artists from Nigeria to Iran to showcase the best of the two countries. We continue to build very strong relationships with all the diplomatic missions in Nigeria, but especially Iran has opened a door that will remain very strong open to other nations to join. This particular occasion will make Razi to razzmatazz the world with the beautiful concept of artists.
برای اینکه این گام گامی برای توسعه روابط فرهنگی و هنری بین ایران و نیجریه و بین این مرکز و بقیه سفارتخانه ها و کشورهای مختلف مقیم ابوجا
between Iranian art and the Nigerian art, especially this center and the other centers in Iran for the development of activities and relations.
Artist extraordinaire. He's a unique artist, very creative, and has decided to express himself using Callio-Painting, which means a mixture of calligraphy and painting. This is a modern form of art, and all of us know that artists have various mediums to express themselves in. He's a man of many colors, has many awards in his credit, and is a member of several artist groups in Iran. Your Excellency's distinguished guests, let's put our hands together for this unique artist, the best Iran has been offered.
من همه سی داشتن آفیس داره و هر شکل داره این پیام باشه داره بزبون و محتوا باشه و میتونه شاعرانه باشه میتونه مزامین مزهنگیز آینی و دینی و اسلامی داشته باشه و میتونه یک کار کاملا محض و انتظاری باشه
So this art can convey lots of meaning to the viewer. From one aspect, it can convey only the beauty and the visual of it. From other aspect, it can have different meanings, or the theme of the art can convey lots of other meanings embedded or implicitly or explicitly for the viewer.
از همه مسئولین
این مرکز هنری که مرکز دیگه داره هست تشکر میکنم از سفیر ایران، سفیر محترمشون تشکر میکنم از واحدان فرهنگی میکنم تشکر میکنم
In the end, my vote of thanks would go to the people in charge, the management of this international art center, as well as I have to thank His Excellency Mr. Rahim, our Chief Ambassador of the Islamic Republic of Iran, as well as Mr. Azmi, the head of the cultural section of the embassy.
Let's open this up. It's the exhibition with the name of the Islamic Republic. So this is the register of the stuff from here. It's the Islamic and this use the brush for designing this work. This is from Muhammad Rasulullah, today with the Bishop And this is one Iranian gold ring. It's Iranian expression, okay? And this is love. So many times here,
that is Nigerian Artists and the Iranian Artists extending